The thing said mini. It literally said mini. And I don't know, for some reason why I thought it was going to give me room to put what I needed to in there with the word of the bag showing mini. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Lexis Nicole here. Thank you all for tuning in. Today we're doing an unboxing. I bought two bags from Brandon Blackwood, so we're going to be doing an unboxing today. I'm super excited. I don't own any Brandon Blackwood like bags at all, so I'm super excited to be unboxing this with you all, just so y'all can see what I bought. And I'm excited to show y'all, to see, you know, what we got. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you do, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel for more videos coming soon. If you want to check your girl out, and without further ado, let's just get into it. Okay guys, so like I said, I did get two bags from Brandon Blackwood. I bought these bags last Monday on the 21st. Today is the 27th. I'm sorry. No, I bought them last Tuesday. Last Tuesday on the 21st. Today is the 27th. So they took about a week to come, which is really good. Not including the weekend days. So they came pretty fast. I bought the Arlen bag and I bought the mini Sophia bag. I'll put a picture of what they look like here. And so basically he had a sale of like 40% off of his bag, so I kind of took advantage of that. Like I said, I don't have any Brandon Blackwood bags, or if I didn't say it, I don't have any Brandon Blackwood bags. This is a all black brand. That's not what it's called. This is a black owned company. Brandon Blackwood is a black owned company. So, and he's been like very popular for the bags that he has put out on social media, and I've seen them and I've been like wanting to buy some of them. So, I was like, why not just take advantage of the sale that he has? So I did, and I bought two bags, girl. Super excited. I did my research. I've been looking at his bags, like I said, so I already knew which ones that I was going to get. And your girl got two of them, okay? So the first bag, well, first of all, it came UPS. It came in this box here. I paid $256 for these bags, for both of them. The Arlen bag is originally $175, and the mini Sophia bag is $200. And I got both of them for less than $260, so that was a good steal. Okay, so we're gonna open up the Arlen bag. I know I've been talking for like too long, so we're gonna go ahead and get into it. So like I said, this is the Arlen bag. This is the box that it came in. It's the Brandon Blackwood bag. It's the Brandon Blackwood logo on here, and it just says Brandon Blackwood, New York. And it has the logo on here, Arlen bag, the pink mesh, made in China. So this is what the box looked like. It's really sturdy, really nice box, nice quality box that you can keep like your bags in when you're not using them. So here's what it looks like on the inside. And it has like this black inside here, and it just says Brandon Blackwood, New York, all inside of the bag. And then you take it out, and then it has like a note here. And here's the bag here. It comes in the dust bag, of course. And then you open it up. It's a really nice big bag. So here we go. Here's the Arlen bag. Ah, it's so cute. It's hot pink. I don't have a hot pink bag, and I wanted to get a hot pink bag to keep in my collection. So here's what it looks like. And this is the Arlen mesh. So it is see-through. It still has the things on here. So let's go ahead and cut these off. I can see myself using this bag for sure. I was a little skeptical at first because it's mesh, but I feel like I wanted a mesh bag because I don't have a mesh bag at all. And I saw it online. I was like, it's not too mesh to where it's like see-through, like clear, but it's mesh enough to where you can like see through it and still have privacy. All right, here we go. So this is what the bag looks like with all of the styrofoam and stuff off of it. Here's what the bag looks like. And then it has the legs at the bottom. I feel like that's what you call these, the legs. and then you can take them off, but they're just like plastic caps, so just keep them on there, so like the bag won't like sit on the table, which is so cool. I love that, absolutely love that. So you can like keep the bag like really nice, really sturdy. And it just says Brandon Blackwood, New York on the front. This is silver hardware. I wear a lot of silver, so both of the bags that I bought come in silver hardware, and that's what I love as well. And then you open the bag here. Well, let me do the dimensions. It says the width is supposed to be 8.67. And the height is supposed to be 5.12, and then dimensions are supposed to be 4.25. The handle drop is supposed to be 3.2, and then the shoulder strap, which is on the inside, is supposed to be 21 to 24. Everything is in the inches, nothing is in centimeters, everything is in inches. On the inside of the bag, they have like a bubbly so you can keep it shape. And then here's the strap. Here, let me take all of this stuff off. But look, can we just give like a, like this bag is cute. I'm not gonna lie, this bag is so cute. So yeah, I absolutely love this bag. Like, it's a mesh, you can see my hand through it. Oh, wait, so the inside, okay, hold on, I'm moving too fast. Calm down, let's get to the strap. I'm gonna put the bag to the side, put it in the box. Let's open the strap. This is the strap here. Comes in silver hardware, it's a skinny strap. I'm pretty sure you use this for a crossbody, and then it has holes here to, you know, make it the length that you want. And then you can attach this to the bag with these things here. So let's see how we can attach these. Okay, so here's the little attachments here. They are crossed, so it's one on this side and then one on this side. So you can attach these here on that side. Okay, boom. And then the adjustable straps, they do turn. So even if the bag gets twisted, you can turn it or whatever like that. But here's the straps and on the bag. And then I'll put like a mini video on the side so y'all can see how long it is on me. I'm 5'6", so compare that to however tall you are and how it looks on you compared to how it looks on me. But everything is in silver hardware. Here's the bag with the straps on it. Super, super cute. You can just hold it like this and then have the straps hanging, or you can just take the straps off, however you want to wear it. So the inside of the bag, the zipper part is silver as well. And then you can just close this like this, and it'll look like that. That's how it looks closed. And then you open it back up, and then here's the bag. And this is what the part I was trying to say before I got interrupted by doing the strap. The inside of the bag, well, the outside of the bag is mesh, right? But on the inside, it has like this cover. It's clear. Like, you know how the clear bags look, like with the plastic on the inside? That's what's on the inside of here. So the inside of the bag is not mesh. It's just the outside. And then they have like a clear plastic coat on the inside. This is just trash. The clear plastic coat on the inside. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's clear on the inside. So that's really good for like cleaning, or if you put like lip gloss or makeup in here and it accidentally spills, that's really good too. So you can like clean it up easier. This bag is absolutely so cute. Premium vegan leather, silver hardware, and it's telling you don't machine wash it. Don't iron, don't dry and clean, and you can just spot clean it with a damp cloth. I feel like this is very, very easy to clean because it has the vegan leather, and because it's the mesh, very, very, you know, easy to clean. I can fit my iPhone Pro Max in here. That's the biggest type of iPhone that they have out, the Pro Max. I can fit that in here, and I can put a lot of more stuff in here. So the bag is not small or mini at all. Well, it's small, but it's not mini. So you can put whatever you need to in this bag, and then you'll be able to carry it how you want to. But once again, that's what it looks like here. Super, 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 super cute. And yeah, Starling bag. All right, guys. So the next bag that I got, I was so skeptical because I did not know how small this bag was actually going to be. I did not know this bag was going... I know the thing said mini. It literally said mini. And I don't know for some reason why I thought... I don't know. But anyway, this is the mini Sophia bag, y'all. So it comes in the box. Hold on. Let me show y'all everything so y'all can see. It comes in the Brandon Blackwood box. As you can see, this bag is very, very small. My hands are small, and it's covering the box with my nails. So this is the box here. Comes in the same type of sturdy box, and then you open it up and it has like a plastic cover here. The Brandon Blackwood note that he writes to all of his purchasers or customers. And then this is the bag here. Comes in a small dust bag, and then this is the inside of the box, just like the other one, just a smaller version. So we're gonna put that to the side. Back, the box is really sturdy, y'all. I don't know how many times I can say that, but the box is like really, really sturdy. This is the dust bag here. And then let's take out of the bag. This bag was $200 originally, but I got it for $120. So the bag was originally $200 and I got it for $120, so like $80 off. I already opened it, so as you can see, like, you know, it's already open. But they come in this Brandon Blackwood paper, and then here is the bag. So this is the mini Sophia bag, and let me give you the correct information on it. Okay, so this is the mini Sophia bag, black croc embossed, genuine suede with silver hardware. This is what the bag looks like. It is super, super cute. Oh my God, this bag is so cute. But this bag is so small, y'all. Like, the bag is so small. It does not fit my phone. Like I said, I have the 11 Pro Max. That phone cannot go in here. It cannot. Like, if you have anything smaller, okay, maybe. But if you have a 11 Pro Max, it can't go in here. Now, hence the fact that it can if you stuff it, but you're not gonna have no room to put nothing else. So don't even think about it, okay? So like I said, this is the black one. It comes in pink, it comes in green, it comes in blue, I believe. And then they have different color hardware for it. It comes with a magnetic flap closer. So when you open the bag, it has a magnetic flap here at the top. You just close it and it just hooks back. It has Brandon Blackwood, New York right here in black, which is so, so, so cute. And yeah, when I open it up, well, here's the silver hardware from the top, and then you can pull it where it has a chain bag. So you can put it over your shoulder. Like that. Like I said, I'll put a video on the side so y'all can see how I'm wearing it. But this is what it looks like with the chain on it. And then you can pull it to do a crossbody. The chain is really, really long. I'm not gonna lie. The chain is really long, but the like hardware, like the type of chain that it is, this chain is heavy. It's heavy. Like, it's, the chain is heavy, baby. Like, I don't know what else to tell you. Like, this is a chain for real. This is not no cheap chain. This is quality chain here. And then I haven't showed y'all the inside, so let me go ahead and open it up. Here's what the inside looks like. Pull the straps and boom. This bag is absolutely so small. Like I said, I've already opened it to see how I could like fit stuff in here. So I do have a zipper here where you can put your like your cards and things like that. It does have space for like as many cards that you want, maybe like a ID or insurance card or your COVID vaccine card. It can definitely go in here. You can zip this up like that, and then you have all this space. All this space here, which you don't have. I'm really being like comical, sarcastic. So you have the space here to put whatever you need to put right there. Very limited stuff, I'm not gonna lie to you. And then they also give you a space here in the front. As you can see, I have put a Purell hand sanitizer right up in there, and it fits perfectly. And then you can also, if you need to, if you need this like zipper right here for anything, you can put your cards here if you want to. So yeah, or if you're on your period, ladies, you can put your pad here and then put your cards here for some security. So that's what the inside looked like. Let me give you another view. Everything is suede, so you have to be careful with like makeup, lip gloss, pens, things of that nature, so you won't mess the back up. It does have the legs here. You can just take the plastic off if you want to, and they have the silver legs, so when you put your bag on the table, don't put it on the floor, but if you have to put your bag somewhere, it has the legs, so it won't mess up the bag itself, which is absolutely a plus. But yeah, that is the mini Sophia bag. Here's what it looks like again. Super, super, super cute. Like I said, I don't have a black bag that's like really classy like this. So it's really, really cute. I'm absolutely glad that I was able to purchase some Brandon Blackwood items. Hopefully you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hopefully I answered everything that I'm supposed to answer in regards to this type of unboxing. But if not, go ahead and leave some comments or questions in the description box and in the comment section, I'm sorry. And I'll be happy to answer those. Yeah, guys, that's all I have for you all today. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. I have not been on YouTube in a while, like face-to-face like this. So your girl is like getting back in motion. So yeah, stay tuned for a what's in my Brandon Blackwood bag, so I can show y'all what I put in the bags and how I put all my stuff in there, or what can I put in my bag. So I'll be doing that shortly, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, guys, hope you all enjoyed the video. Talk to y'all later. Bye.